You are not going to be doing that parkour jumping around. No ankles need to be twisted right now. Or foot broken or knee sprained.